How did you start dancing, Michael? I would like to know that. I don't actually know that about you.
My story, I mean, everybody's got a different story, as we know. Mine is basically from zero to hero, you could say, because I come from, I started dancing when I was 8 years old in a small city in Zielona Góra. Nobody knows, even in Poland, they don't know the city. It's a village, you know, and go from the council sort of blocks.